see you guys in Ireland, Bev. I know you are too.
Yes.
And we have so many friends over there. You guys are so awesome. Awesome people, awesome photographers. Our first trip over there was amazing, and this one's going to be that way too.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, one of the reasons that I get to come back and bring this beautiful lady with me is because of my year as PPA president. And one of the places I'm thrilled that I am able to come is to Ireland to see you guys and bring my wife with me and just hang out with you for a little while. It's going to be so much fun. You guys are really amazing. And on top of that, we get a chance to share a little bit, Bev, don't we?
Yeah, at the conference there at the Larrath Estate. I hope I'm saying that correctly. We're going to have some time to go over some lighting and posing, some of the foundations of photography.
Yeah, and you know what? I think the thing that we share when we talk about teaching is that everything that you do, if you want to be successful in today's market, you have to create gaps. Gaps in the way, the experience you have with people, gaps in the service, gaps in the style from what everyone else is doing, and gaps in the substance of your work. That's real key. And we're going to talk a bit about style and substance. We're going to do some lighting, some posing. We're going to probably chat a little bit about style and defining that, how that ties into your lighting and your posing.
Right.
Because everything is a style decision.
Everything is a style decision. And really, when you work on creating gaps, what you're doing is working on improving yourself.
I
heard you teach not long ago that the greatest competition is not to aim at others and try to beat them out of things, but to aim at yourself and try to be better yourself today than you were yesterday.
Raise the bar. Keep raising the bar. And we're going to get over. We're going to learn a lot while we're there. We're going to share what we know. It's going to be an awesome time. Just roll up your sleeves. We're going to get down and dirty with all the how-tos. And if you haven't already made arrangements to be there, please come.
Please come. We want to see you.
Yeah, we want to see the friends we have. We want to make new friends. We want to all grow together. And we're going to have an awesome time with you. So pack your bags. Make your plans. It's going to be fun.
See you there.